Today we're going to be clipping back foliage of Sarracenias. These are the pitcher plants. In this case here, we're looking at Sarracenia flava. This one is already in flower, or lightly in flower, but they're here. No matter what the look of the flutes, we're going to be taking them all the way back to the base. And the important thing to keep in mind as you are clipping back Sarracenia foliage, especially if the flutes are open, is that you clip far enough down that you are past the hollow point in the leaf. If you clip through the hollow point in the leaf, then your clippers and hands will be covered in digesting bug juice. So, it's really fast and easy. If you do happen to have clipped an inflorescence of a flower from the main clump, then try not to do it again, but the plant will be fine. And we try to clip far enough back where there is not a stalk left behind. I don't know whether you can see, but all of the brown stalks down here in this clump are left over from last year's clippings, and they just won't disappear. From what I can tell, there is not any spring flush of foliage yet out. Even though all of these pitchers are closed at this point, they arose last year and are exhibiting their winter coloration. And we like fresh pitchers for our display, so we will just cut that all the way back. And you can see, if you look really closely, the red is the growth point for a new leaf in this season. And typically, if a stem is going to flower, it will push the flower out just ahead of a leaf. So do be careful that you don't get into existing flowers. And then, once you've put back this far, you'll have about a month of flower show to enjoy, and then the leaves will start to unfurl in the new season, and you will have a freshened pitcher plant.